on, Marcelo, what do we know? Come up, come up, come up. Break those grips, Marcelo. Break those grips. All right, Marcelo, come on, let's go. Let's go. What do we work on? What do we work on? We did this. Break that grip, Marcelo, let's move. Yes, come on, break that grip. Let's go for it, Marcelo. Yes! Don't worry. Close it up. Hold him. Let's relax. Let's get where you need to go. Okay, what do we need to do from here? We drilled this. Half guard, come out the back. Come up. Beautiful. Heavy on that leg. All right, we just did this, Marcelo. What do we need to do? Where do your hands have to go, right? Yeah, come on. See what we talked about. Let's go. Good, Marcelo. Good. It's okay, Marcelo. Let's go. Yes. Remember, don't conserve all your energy. Nice little movements. Good. Yes. Where's your knee need to go? Relax. Good. 2 minutes, Marcelo. Let's go for that. What do we know from here? Look up. Where your hands go? Watch out for the hip bump sweep. Good, Marcelo. Yes. Keep your head up. Head up. You gotta get either both arms in or both arms out, Marcelo. You can try standing up, putting your feet in his armpits if you need to. Let's get on your toes. There we go. Yes. Watch that arm. Get that arm out. Yes, Marcelo. Right where we were last time. Let's go for it. Let's take it. You got about a minute, Marcelo, okay? Hold yourself, relax, think about where you need to be, where your weight needs to be, where your knees need to be.
Roman, Rocco, Curran.